Earlier today, I had the honor of being sworn in as a United States Senator from the great state of Arizona. In more than 100 years as a state, we've been blessed with senators who have fought for our state's interests and our nation's founding values. I am humbled to now follow my mentor, Senator John Kyle, and to continue the service of Senator John McCain, who chose country first in his long, distinguished career. My commitment to Arizonans is to represent the Grand Canyon State with a heart of service and gratitude. Duty, honor, and country have been guiding principles for my service to our nation for over 3 decades. In the Senate, I will continue with that focus. I look forward to working across the aisle with my colleague, Senator Kyrsten Sinema, and across the Capitol with members of our House delegation. I will serve all Arizonans as your senator.